my name is Jim the Saint, but you can call me Jim. And in case you didn't already know, my channel's a fun place where I expose local and untapped talent and I babble on about shit. So let's get on with it. But before we go any further, I want to give a little shout out to Big Promo Lad UK, another guy on the ground trying to give a voice to the scene. And to Everything But Arms, being the first ones to join the Wall of Saintly Goodness. And of course, I'm going to keep chasing you artists because I want this wall covered. The next band I've got to play for you today is Meet Me at the Masquerade, another band from Midway that I can see going places. Now, this band came recommended to me by my friend Gemma. Meet Me at the Masquerade are quite acoustic, folky, indie sort of thing, which is massively popular right now and quite different to the other bands that we've had on the channel so far. So I thought, why not? And why not indeed? The general public have such a wide and weird taste in music, who am I to filter through and say who gets promoted and who doesn't? As long as it's all your own material and you don't mind giving me the commercial rights so I can play it on the channel, you stand to increase your fan base, get it heard by people that wouldn't have done normally, and promoters watch this channel, so you very well could get a gig out of it, like a couple of them already have. So no matter the genre, if you want your stuff played on the channel, there's so many ways you can get in contact with me. Carrier Pigeon being one of them, but the easiest way to do it is by liking my Facebook page and leaving a post on there. And also, clicking that subscribe button to make sure you don't miss anything.
Drumstick pencils!
And as usual, there's links in the description below for everything that I've talked about today, and without further ado, here's Paradise by Meet Me at the Masquerade. Enjoy.